Hi students, welcome to my channel Excellent Ideas in Education. Today we are going to solve this problem. Find centroid of the shaded area shown in figure. You see in this drawing, this shaded area we need to find. First we will take it as rectangle. First we will take this is as a rectangle. Second we will take it as a quarter circle. Third one we will take it as a quarter circle. Second and third is quarter circle. First one minus second one plus third one. You see this is the first one. Second one you have to minus this. After that add this one. We will get the centroid of the shaded area. Now we will solve the problem. Rectangle first one. Second one is quarter circle. Third one is also quarter circle. First one is rectangle, we will draw. This length is 30. You see, from here to here, this length is 30. This dimension is also 30. So we will write it. This is 30. This is also 30. You see the length and breadth is 30-30. 30-30 means this is square. What is area of square formula? A square 30 into 30 is equal to 900 mm square A1. Next, quarter circle A2. What is the area of quarter circle formula? Pi r square by 4. A2 is equal to pi into r value is 30. So 30 the whole square divided by 4. A2 is equal to 707.14 mm square. Next is also quarter circle. Area is pi r square by 4. A3 is equal to pi into this r is also 30. 30 the whole square divided by 4. A3 is equal to 707.14 mm square. Next, we will calculate centroid of the square. This portion we need to find. You see here, this is x-axis, this is y-axis. We will take approximate centroid point C. X centroid value is B by 2. B is 30. 30 divided by 2 is 15. You see here, is plus x. This side is minus x. So this side is minus. So x1 is equal to minus 15 mm. Next y1. y1 is, we will see this portion. This is h by 2. H by 2 is equal to 30 by 2 equal to 15 mm. You see y is in plus. So y value is plus 15 only. Next, x2 is equal to. Next, we will take this quarter circle. Here is y, here is x. This distance is 30. So, this is the quarter circle. We will take approximately centroid here. Here is 4r by 3 pi. X is equal to y also 4r by 3 pi. But we need this distance. So how we will find this distance? This whole value we know 30. This centroid of quarter circle formula is 4r by 3 pi. We will minus it. 30 minus 4r by 3 pi. 30 minus 4r by 3 pi. You see, here is plus x, here is minus x. Put whole bracket, put minus here. x2 is equal to minus 30 minus 4 into r is, you see 30, divided by 3 pi bracket equal to 30 minus 12.73, put bracket. Next, minus 30 plus 12.73 equal to minus 17.27 mm. This is x2. Y2 is equal to, this y quarter circle formula is 4r/3π, but we need this distance. So how we will find this distance? This whole value is 30. 30 minus this one, this value comes. 30 minus 4r/3π. Y2 is equal to 30 minus 4 into 30 divided by 3π. Y2 is equal to 17.27 mm. Next, we will find this quarter circle. Now we will draw the quarter circle. Approximately, we will take the centroid point. See, this distance is 30. This distance also 30. So, x quarter circle formula is 4r/3π. Y quarter circle formula is 4r/3π. x3 is equal to 4r/3π. Equal to 4 into r is 30 divided by 3π. x3 is equal to 12.73 mm. Next, we will find y3 equal to 4r/3π. Equal to 4 into 30 divided by 3π. y3 is equal to 12.73 mm. Next, we will calculate centroid of the shaded area of x and y. Next, we will calculate centroid of the shaded area of x and y. X bar is equal to, what is the formula? x1 a1 minus x2 a2 plus x3 a3 divided by a1 minus a2 plus a3 equal to, x1 is minus 15 into a1 is 900. Minus x2 is minus 17.27 into a2 is 707.14 plus x3 is 12.73 into a3 is 707.14 divided by a1 is 900 minus a2 is 707.14 plus a3 is 707.14. This and this is cancel. It comes 900 minus 15 into 900 is minus 13,500 minus into minus plus 17.27 into 707.14 is 12,212.30 plus 12.73 into 707.14 is 9,001.89. Next, x bar is equal to 7714.2 divided by 900. X bar is equal to 8.5 mm. I'll write it here. A1 is equal to 900 mm square. A2 is equal to 707.14 mm square. A3 also same. Next, we will find Y bar. What is the formula of Y bar? Y1 A1 minus Y2 A2 plus Y3 A3 divided by A1 minus A2 plus A3. So A1 minus A2 plus A3 is 900. We will write it. Y1 is 15 into A1 is 900 minus Y2 is 17.27 into A2 is 707.14. Plus Y3 is 12.73 into A3 is 707.14. Y bar is equal to 11.438 mm. What is the centroid of the shaded area of X and Y value? X bar is equal to 8.5 mm. Y bar is equal to 11.438 mm. This is the answer. Thanks for watching this video.